Who will save us from the corona epidemic? Is there a savior? Yes, there is a savior. Who is he? He is an angelic man with a brightness that surpasses the brightness of the sun and rises above him the souls of lovers, hovering around him as butterflies seeking safety. He is the expected hope and the coming dawn. This small creature, which cannot be seen with the naked eye, has destroyed people and claimed the lives of thousands. Despite its grave harm, it has become one of the signs of God's great ability. When all of mankind's ability to face this simple, compact structure is unable to believe, it becomes illogical to believe that this universe of ultimate precision and creativity was founded on its own. All the inhabitants of the earth need to be saved. Some use the weaknesses of others. Everyone is weak. Everyone is confused. Man has failed, and the matter is left to God. But among the ashes of despair, the buds of hope bloom. We are waiting for a strong, preserved person with a strong mental and spiritual ability before whom everything is incapable. He is not inspired by imagination. Rather, it is a fixed belief in all religions, and the messages of heaven to the people of the earth herald his coming one day. He is the Imam of the earth and the Imam of the time entrusted to God, who represents the servant who is obedient to the complete obedience of the creative creator. Who is the Savior? Where is he now? He is the awaited Mahdi, the 11th grandson of the seal of the prophets, the prophet of Islam, Muhammad, peace be upon him. The mother of the Mahdi is Narjis, who was the princess of Rome and from the descendants of Shimon al-Safi, called by the Christians Saint Peter, who was the cousin of Christ and his guardian. He has multiple names in other religions. His name was written in the Torah and preserved. Al-Mahdi was born in the year 255 of the Prophet's migration, corresponding to 869 Christian era. He is still alive until he rules the land and justice is spread over it. His long life may surprise you, but it is not strange, as there were men in the past who lived longer than he. At the age of 5, the rebels killed his father. And because he is the savior of the people of the earth, God Almighty hid him from view. But since that time, he has been practicing all his roles in life without people knowing him, for the wisdom of God Almighty and for the preservation of his life from the enemies of justice and humanity. Today, the earth is awaiting his public return. All the current events have been marked by decades that herald his imminent arrival. After all the inhabitants of the earth are unable and admit their powerlessness, the land reigns in chaos. The just man will come, who is blessed with the upcoming arrival on earth. It is the dream of the oppressed. He, the hope of all people, will save the oppressed and will relieve the earth of all evil.